Each spring, students in Penn State's International Leadership and Development class team up with economics students at Corvinus University in Hungary. The class turns the Penn State-Corvinus teams into consultants, using their combined expertise in engineering and business in real-world projects recruited by each university's faculty. The teams work on projects ranging from community development programs to sustainability efforts to proposed business plans. All of this is done through virtual teaming and the use of the latest information technology. The students use everything from video conferencing systems to Skype to email to Facebook to collaborate with their overseas counterparts.
Building a working relationship is over Skype or a telecom is one of the hardest things I think to do in the business world. But now that I know how to do it, I'm very glad because I want to do it again.
At the end of the semester, the Penn State leadership students can choose to travel to Budapest, where they meet their teammates in person for the first time. For many of the Penn State students, it is their first trip outside of the United States. During the week-long trip, the students work together to complete their final reports and present them to the Penn State and Corvinus faculty. Of course, no trip would be complete without exploring what Budapest has to offer. The Corvinus students serve as hosts and tour guides, showing off the city's rich cultural and historic legacy.
So today, in Budapest, we are going around and seeing all of these beautiful historic sites, a lot of architecture. We've taken the train left and right, up and down, all over the city, basically taking in the history that is around here that we really don't have in the U.S. It's not on the same scale. My favorite moment so far was just coming out of the airport and seeing Berlin, who is my partner for my project, and I've been Skyping with him all semester, and to see him there pick me up at the airport, you know, actually get to shake his hand for the first time, that was really exciting, because we've put all this time into developing the relationship, over the telecom, and to be able to physically look somebody in the face, it's really rewarding.